आइए मिलते हैं एक ऐसे शिक्षक से जो अपने नए विचारों और अनुभवों के माध्यम से बच्चों को इंग्लिश पढ़ाते हैं। उनकी कक्षाएं हमेशा हर्ष और मजे से भरी होती हैं।
Hi, I am Arvind Kumar Pathak. I am assistant teacher in a basic English department. In this school, I teach English and maths two subjects from class 6 to 8. And I choose this profession because I love this profession and this is the profession of respect.
उन्हें विशेषतः बच्चों के साथ नए नए गतिविधियों का आयोजन करना पसंद है।
Whenever I have to say anything in English fluently, they get some hesitation. I previously attended the Gursala classes in English spoken classes. In this class, I have get a situation or a platform to reduce our hesitation to speak English. And I got many activities, and that activities is very good for us, and also this helps us in teaching of English. When implement these activities in our classes, they are very happy and they participated in the activity with their full attention, and also they started to speak some words in English, and this situation is also very good for us because their parents also happy to get their student to speak in English. And this training is very good for us, and I want that in future this type of activities or this type of trainings should be conducted.